tijd.
Oké, ja. Like that. So the same hand that throws the hoop is also the one that's going to catch it in the end. We also had a double hoop variation on this one, and it was with two hoops. Same principle, you get some speed, you check your planes, keep your arms really straight, and you toss them across. I think that was it for the tricks. At the last part we had a little bit of conversation about improv, freestyling, and how to stay original and random in your own flow. Because what your brain does is as soon as you repeat the movement, it saves it in your muscle memory, just like a trick. But a trick is really handy, but with a sequence of tricks, it's not really handy because your brain is always going to remember the entire thing. So to practice to get rid of that is to, you just start to flow. And as soon as you notice, like, oh, this is my pattern, I always do that, you stop and you try to purposely do something else. Don't repeat that new way that you found, obviously. Just continue, and as soon as you come to a ritual like that you do or a habit, change it around. You will train your brain to cut up all the tricks that you know into small pieces, and you give over to the flow, and the flow will just order those in a sequence, and you will get really like original and random flow. So that was my workshop. Thank you for being there, and see you next year. Horizontal, one flip over to the right. I'll show you one more time. The left hand is just here. The right hand starts here. So from the middle one over. So this is how you start. Here my palm is up. Here my palm is down. Now what's going to happen? We're going to do an isolation with both hands at the same time. The left hand is moving up and the right hand is moving down in my isolation. Now the left hand is going down towards the left and my right hand is going up towards the right. And the hoops are meeting in the middle. Use your knee to kind of relax. It's meeting in the middle. Okay, now we're going to continue. Right hand is moving up, left hand down. And they're going to connect again right there. So what my arms are doing is this. It's the movement of the hand. Yeah, it goes in the in the direction that it's coming from. Because this is one of the most beautiful things there is. It's so nice.
The hoop is going to fly up. Okay. It makes the trick look more impressive at the same time. It's also actually